co-op gas station at 2nd Avenue West and 16th Street West is no longer standing. Today they had the gas bar's canopy and the convenience store at the site demolished. A huge crane took on the job and the landscape of the area is now transformed. The new convenience store is already standing behind the old site, but crews are working on the finishing touches. Co-op plans to open up the new store in late August or early September with full services. In Prince Albert, I'm Alex Oladuka.